A crumble is a cross between a casserole and a pie, usually with a sweet filling of berries or fruits. In this recipe, I want to share a savory version of crumble with vegetables. Prepare all the ingredients. Wash the eggplant and zucchini, cut into cubes. Sprinkle the eggplant with salt and leave for 15 to 20 minutes, then rinse in cold water. Fry the eggplant over medium heat for 7 to 8 minutes.